Assalamu alaikum students. I hope you are enjoying a lot with your family, having good time at your home. Students, today we will start reading New Oxford Modern English, Book 1, Unit Number 6, Unit Name The Drone. Students, today we will do page number 52, Exercise Act B, Working with Words. Students, let's start reading the statement. Put these words in the correct order. Write these sentences in your notebook. Student, all these words are not given in a proper order. So first of all, we will give number according to its order. Like here is first sentence, clever, very, dead, passive, is. Now we will make a proper sentence like passive, dead, is, very, clever. At number one, passive, second, dead, third, is, fourth, very, and last word, clever. Now, next word, will my phone I shall bring? Now we will give number, right? Number one, I, number two, will, number three, bring, number four, my, number five, shall, number six, phone. I will bring my cell phone. Come to the next sentence, pressed dad number some. So here is number one, dad, number two, pressed, number three, some, number four, numbers. Dad pressed some numbers. Come to last sentence, Ashiba can branch C on I. Number one, I, number two, can, number three, C, number four, A, number five, Shiba, number six, on, and number seven, branch. I can see a Shiba on a branch. Now students, rest of the work will on our notebook. So let's start our work on notebook. Here students, we have a notebook. We will make our sketch in proper way. Write unit number 6, unit name, the drone. Here we will write Act B. Here, Act B. Then we will write the statement. Put these words in correct order and write the sentences. Now students, we will write these sentences in correct order. First sentence we will write in a proper way. Wasif's dad is very clever. Then next sentence, I will bring my cell phone. Then third sentence, dad pressed some numbers. We will write over here, dad pressed some numbers. Last sentence, I can see Shiba on a branch. I can see Shiba on a branch. Student, this is our work for today. You have to write in a very neat and clean writing and prepare it in a very conscious way. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.